He's trying to get a hit. First, he's trying to get a pitch to hit, and then if you get one, don't miss it.
The team has been in kind of a dry spell offensively here. So, I mean, did you feel any extra pressure? Or were you fighting, trying not to feel that extra pressure at that point?
No, we're just trying to score some runs when we can. And I mean, we got another good pitching performance there for Neiman. So it was nice to get him a couple of runs. Obviously, we would like to get some earlier for him. But hopefully we can start chipping away at that.
How good did that feel when you saw it bounce through there, get through there?
Well, yeah, I'm just glad it was fair and it got through, and you know, we were able to get a couple more after that.
Do you think of those uniforms? We were talking with Joe. He said you look kind of comfortable in that uniform. Shoot. Kind of an every era player, I think is what he called you.
I don't know. I feel awkward with the pants up. I don't think I have the body to pull that off.
Who knows?
Not me.
No, you look like a 50s player out there. You know.
Shoot. Who knows?
So you guys have had trouble, obviously, scoring all. Five runs is in a landslide, but it probably felt like it at some point, right?
We were able to bunch them together in one inning. Hopefully it's something to build on.
Thanks, Casey. Sure.